My name is Shevy. Oh, wait, did you want me to say hello?
Yes, hello's great.
Sorry.
Big hello. Greet the world.
I kind of fell into nursing by accident. I started working in a care home for elderly people during my final year of uni just to earn some pocket money. And I really liked working. I didn't want to give up my job. So when this opportunity came up for the nursing degree apprenticeship, it just seemed like the perfect fit. A typical day for me is waking up at 5. I grab a litre of coffee and catch the bus to work. I love being able to make a tangible difference in people's lives, from the minutiae of changing someone's sheets, making them feel so much better in that moment, to cheering someone up when they've had a bad day, to kind of gives you a bit of a warm, glowy feeling. In terms of the academic side of it, it's exactly the same as a normal university nursing course, except that you actually get to apply your new knowledge and skills while you're learning it. I've met people with very varying personalities, all doing a fantastic job because everyone brings their own unique qualities and strengths to the job. You don't need to be a certain way to be good at it. I think one of the most important qualities was compassion. I had the privilege to care for a child at the end of his life. All the teams coordinated to give this child really quite a peaceful and comfortable and, by all impressions, pain-free end. For the parents, obviously, and his family, it was probably the most awful time in their life, but they actually came back to the ward a few months later to see everyone, and they thanked everyone for looking after them in such a harrowing time. And that really showed me that we're really making a difference to people's lives. I'm Shevy and I'm a nursing apprentice.